I think I beat it. I think I have her. Something's happening. Something's happening. Something's happening. I don't know what it is. Is it it's a checkpoint. It's a checkpoint. It's a checkpoint. You know what I could do here? Could I do this? Just run across? Yes. Oh. Oh my god. I don't know what happened, but I found her. I found the love of my life. Honestly, I hate this girl. She's the reason I hate this game. She's the reason all of this is happening. All for some stupid pink bandage girl. I don't think you understand. I've been recording for an hour. Another hour of this game. I'm like out of breath. Okay? I'm out of breath. That's gotta say something about how much time I've put into this. How the hell do I make that jump? I don't care. This is easy. Nothing's moving. But there's a rocket launcher. I see rockets. I think. I have no idea. Maybe those aren't rockets. I hope they're not rockets. If they're rockets, I'm gonna hurt someone. It's over. I think. I don't know. I think we killed Dr. Fetus. Honestly, I was in such a hurry to start the recording again that I'm pretty sure I messed up. Wait, we're going back out? Oh my god, we're going backwards through the whole thing. I just realized that. Do I really have to do it all again? I have no... It's okay. This part's gonna be the only hard part, hopefully. There's not a whole lot of saw blades. It's all just precision jumping here. This is all precision. I don't know which part I hate more. The part where I was timed in the last area, or the precision jumping of this level and the previous one before that. Alright, jump up there and up. Son of a freaking nutcracker, dude. This is hard. This is gonna be some doing. I'm like tingling in happiness right now. Maybe I'm just having a heart attack. That point when I realized I beat that first area, it was so nice. Okay, I can do this. You just have to not press shift over that jump. There we go. Alright, made it over there. Wow, that is one hell of a jump. That is going to be difficult. That one is. This is going to be very extremely difficult. This is going to be hell. Whether or not it's more hell than the last one, I have no idea. But it is going to be hell nonetheless. Oh, there's no sound. I forgot I turned off the sound. Let me turn the sound on real quick. There we go. Sound's on. Okay. It's a very rushed thing. The thing is, I turned off the sound because I was listening to music while I was doing this for an hour. So now you get to hear this smooth, groovy sounds of almost success music that plays in every game. No! Damn it. This is hard. This is extremely difficult. Alright, I can just make that while holding shift. There we go. Made it here. There's those damn blades that caused me so much trouble. Alright, so they only go to there. So I can stand here in peace. Formulate a plan. Alright, plan's formulated. Have I told you guys lately that I don't like this game? Because I think I've raged about that for maybe a half an hour before. Well, I just thought you guys should know. I hate this game. I hate it. It's like it was fun at first until like episode 10. And then it very quickly became not fun anymore after that. I think that was the point when I distinctly remember not having fun. But the heroic music, it drives me onwards. We can do it! Precision jumping sucks. I hate you, game. Alright, we're going back to super speed. Sounds going off. See you guys at the end of super speed.
I did it!
Did it! What's up? Yeah, did it! What the?
But he does.
Yeah, that's right, super brown man, poop block, muscle bound. You did it. We did it. You run away. Who cares about him? You kicked him before. Go run away with your freaking girl. Do it. Go. Don't you dare. That's right. You move. You fly into that sunset. You get the hell out of there. Yeah. Hold her hand. You best be holding her hand. There's freaking clouds going off. Armageddon happened. You got your girl. Now walk into the sunset like a boss. Yes. Go! You did it! No! What is that? It's Dr. Venus!
It's good to have you in my corner.
Hey, you know, I've always got your back.
That was Super Meat Boy. Yeah. Yes! Yes!
In 5 years.
Realistically, teaching improv on cruise ships.
Who cares about him? Side character. Oh, he's so adorable, though. East Coast television and microwave oven program. Yes!
When did you get
my- I hate this game!
Successor. No, no.
Well, that was the cute. Okay, well.
Executives are like,
he was cute, and then he became uncute.
I mean, I'm a creative. Sure, there are are times when my job is frustrating, like when
I will murder someone. I will murder someone, okay? I will murder someone. I'm so happy. I just realized there was a TV show in the background. Yes. I did it. I did it. Hell yes. Dance! Dance, Super Meat Man! You are my minions! No! They spawn more maggots! I don't care! Because I'm never playing this game again! I don't care if this is Super Meat Boy 2! No! Screw that game! Screw Dark World! This game is done! You better hold your girl's hand, and you better love it! Yeah! That's a love! That's a heart right there! What are you doing? Yeah! That's what I'm talking about! No! Don't give me no question mark! In the dark... No! 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 I don't think so! No! Continue. He best be dead! Cotton Alley. Alright. What are you telling me right now, game? What is this Cotton Alley? Or Valley? Whatever this... No! No! I'll mess you up. Nope.